I'm back with an update video on this hair that I've been rocking for a few days now. I've had it for over a month, but I just recently put it back on because you guys know I was wearing another company's hair for a while and I wanted to really wear that hair out, and I did. So I'm back to this hair, and I'm not going to butcher the name of this company, so I'll just scroll it right here. You guys can pronounce it however you feel. So if you guys did not see the very first video that I did on this hair, then just click down below in the description box. It'll be there, or it'll be somewhere up here on a card. I don't know which side it is, but yeah, just check for that and you guys can know, you know, the initial review and how I felt about the hair then. So again, you guys, this is a month later, a little over a month later, and I wanted to just give you guys a really quick update on this hair. So again, I'm not gonna butcher the name, but this is their Malaysian body wave hair. I have in 3 bundles and a 20 inch frontal. I have 22, 24, and 24 inches, and I believe that I used all of the hair that I got. And of course, I used the 20 inch frontal. Now you guys, when I originally did the review on this hair, I had it as a middle part. So when I went to put it back on my head, I just was not feeling it. It did not look good at all. So I switched it over to a side part. And you guys, a lot of you ask me sometimes in my DMs and in emails, how do you, you know, switch your parts so easily? And I swear to you, the key to making a great part or a realistic looking part is your curling wand. This is my Irresistible Me curling wand. I'll leave a link down below to where you guys can purchase this wand. This wand is everything, and especially on the biggest barrel, because it covers so much hair. Pretty much all I did, because like I said, I had a middle part and I just completely took that out and I parted it on the side, and I just took my curling wand and just flattened it down. I had it on the highest degree temperature, which is 450. This goes up to 450, so it's really hot. This hair takes heat very well. Again, I tried to curl it, and you guys, if you saw the first video, you know that this hair does not hold a curl, not at all. That I will curl it, and the next thing you know is the curls would drop, and I just was not feeling that. So I went in with my Irresistible Me flat iron. I love these products, you guys, like they do everything for me. I don't use any other curling wand or any other flat iron, just these two. And I'll again leave that down below so you guys can check it out. It's very much worth the price, which is not a lot. It's really not that expensive. So yeah, I used this and I just straightened out the hair, and I absolutely love it now. You guys, when I put this on as a middle part, I wish I would have took a picture to show you, because y'all would have been cracking up like, what is going on top of your head? But yeah, I switched it over to a side part and I love it this way. The hair hasn't given me any issues, no shedding, no tangling whatsoever, and I still love it. I will be rocking this hair for maybe a little over 2 weeks, but I do have it adhered to my head, and I did use my Gossipy glue to do that. And yeah, I just put the glue on in the front. I got my cap on. I have my hair laid flat. That's another thing you guys wanted to know, is how do you get your hair, you know, so flat? Me, honestly, all I do is I wash my hair, I condition it, I throw some gel in it. I don't have the gel in front of me right now, but oh yes, I do. I'm sorry, I do have it. I use this, the Eco Styling Gel, and this is the one with black castor oil and flaxseed oil in it, so it definitely promotes hair growth. I have to get another one, a really big one, because I swear by this stuff, my hair has grown so much and so thick and so healthy, and I believe this gel contributes to that. So yeah, you guys, enough about that. That's for another video. I will be showing you guys the progress on my natural hair and just talking about that in another video. But this hair, you guys, is definitely worth it. Again, all of the information will be down below in the description box, so check down there. It'll take you directly to this hair. If you guys have any questions, if I left anything out, just leave them in the comment section. Don't forget to hit thumbs up on this video, and I'll talk to you all later. Bye. Thanks for watching. Thank you.